In honor of her sacrifice, all work should halt for a day as the nation mourns her passing.
Remember a while back when I made the community post about a cat that's been coming around my mom's house and trying to eat her cameras? Well,
I want everybody to meet Mandy Mittens. She was the camera-eating cat at my mom's house, and I was going to introduce her sooner, but she is feral. She has been checked for FIV, FELV, so it's okay that she is around Snoop and Zara, but been stressing her out. She's a little bit scared, and yeah, didn't want to put a camera in her face right away. But this is Mandy Mittens.
We are building a cat room,
especially for cats. And Mandy is the first one to check it out. Good girl, Mandy. She dragged a bowl of tinfoil in there, but she likes it, and that's all that matters. And she's getting a lot more comfortable. I think she sort of wants to chill with me, but doesn't want to get too close yet.
Well, we got a hotel. We're halfway there, and Mandy doesn't seem too impressed with the room. I guess she expected a 5-star hotel. And this one's only a 2-star hotel. It's okay, Mandy. You can come out and stretch your legs. Got a litter box and food for you. She's been homeless her whole life, and you're tearing down her new house. What's the matter with you?
I am so sorry, Mandy.
I apologize.
I don't know what to tell you.
I'm so sorry.
Snoop, do we need to get the kitty cops over here?
Snoop.
Mandy, I apologize.
lost your house completely.
She's so sad. Snoop demolished her house.
Who did this?
Mandy.
Animal aorta or something there.
Kitty room. Just gotta put some stuff together.
Nice place you got here. Hey, Mandy. Oh, look at those mittens. They don't call you Mandy Mittens for no reason. Oh, no.
Thank you.
That's a heck of a loaf there. Yeah, you make a pretty nice loaf, Mandy. You look like one of those artisan breads. Yeah. Looks pretty nice. What do they call that? Ancient grains?
Back to me.
Look who's on their first shift as Neighborhood Watch. It's Mandy Mittens, or should I say, Officer Mittens. She's doing a great job.
Progress, chilling with me on the couch, and now you're in a new spot. Yeah, you're hanging out on the porch like the Southern Belle again. Watching all the wildlife and the birds.
Look who's laying together. Oh my gosh. Good boy, Snoop. You're being nice to the mittens. Oh my goodness.
Oh, Mandy. You cuddling with a teddy bear? Mandy. Oh, Mandy. Hi, baby.
Tree.
Hi, Mandy. Oh, Mandy.
Mandy.